Here at the Bronx Museum, Cuban artist Jose Parla bridges his personal connection to the Bronx and the borough's influence worldwide with his exhibition, It's Yours.
Like old school hip-hop song It's Yours by MC Tila Rock, Jose Parla's first solo museum exhibition in New York City, also titled It's Yours, evokes the cultural and global fabric of the Bronx.
I always felt that the message of the song, It's Yours, was about inviting people to be part of the culture, part of art, and also to take ownership in what you're about. I want youth, I want people of all ages, of all colors, of all backgrounds, to become united under this banner of belonging, of saying this belongs to us, whoever that may be, you know, it's yours, it's ours, it's something to be shared.
The series of paintings addresses suffering caused by redlining policies, the waves of displacement imposed by gentrification and structural racism. Guest curator Manon Sloan also says the exhibition explores the cultural's melting pot of the borough.
And the exhibition speaks to the richness of immigration and how much richer, how much more phenomenal we can be as a country when all those cultures come together and we celebrate the best of what everybody has to offer.
I think it's great that he, you know, hones in on his roots and his culture. I think it's important to kind of give back to the community as well.
And when asked what he wants to be remembered as 100 years from now.
I just want to be remembered as a painter, as an artist who really cared about people, and that I want to, you know, leave something behind that can educate others, become part of the wave of expansion in humanity.
The exhibition is on display until August 16, 2020. For more information, you can visit www.bronxmuseum.org. Reporting for BronxNet, Ashley Tiffany.